Hey guys, what's up? It's me, WolfBlazer5. I'm here to make a real short video. If y'all remember from one of my videos where I bought things on Wish, and one of those things was I bought some gloves, which were wolf gloves. So I got them already. Let's say 3 days ago, and I've been using them, but I haven't showed them yet. But, yes, in this video, I'm going to show them. I'm wearing them right now. They're good. They look good. Just want to show y'all how they look. All right. So, here they are. This is the gloves I bought on Wish, which I use for because I got to go to work right now. I wear them for work, and I use them to work out. They're pretty good, pretty solid. Not bad for only $4 on Wish, which were free. I just have to pay shipping. Not bad. This is my left hand. That's how it looks. It's a wolf in the front and then sports, you know. And then here's the right one. Pretty good material and everything. So I like the thing, you know. I thought they were going to be bad, but I mean, they're pretty good. Sometimes Wish has good stuff. Sometimes you get not really that the best stuff, you know. But for $4, you get a good stuff. Yes, pretty much, guys. That's it. That's all I wanted to share. I gotta get ready for work right now and all that bullshit. So I just wanted to share this, how it looks, and to me it looks awesome. I hope you guys enjoy and tell me what in the comments below in the bottom. What do you think of it? Do you think it's worth the money? Will you get some? And tell me, how do you think it looks? I think they look decent. Do I recommend them? Yeah, I mean, they're pretty good to work out and lift stuff because of my job. You know, I lift heavy shit and all that crap. So either my fingers are already gonna have, I forgot what those things are. Like, they're like little stuff that get hard, like right here in your fingers. I don't know what they're called actually, like in English, but I know in Spanish they're called something else. But I have like two of those, like, because I'm like, you know, constantly picking shit up and all that shit. So that's why I wear these to work, and you know, they help a lot. So yes, guys, pretty much that's it. Hope you enjoyed me showing y'all this, and leave a comment, like, and subscribe and all that good stuff. And I'll see you in my next video, which should be where I'm gonna go on Wish, and I'm gonna search free gaming associates for like PS4, and if I don't find none, I'm just gonna buy things that look pretty cool, you know. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you'll have a good day. Goodbye. Say that it feels right.